Right, listen up. For many of you, this is your first full-scale battle, so let me give you some advice. Knowing the terrain is vital, so make sure to get your bearings before you go charging in.
Leave it to me.
Little job boxed off. Huh?
reputation as a fearsome warrior is certainly well-deserved, Lady Desdemona. But we cannot let you have all the fun. Soldiers of Harbor, advance!
We not need chase after King of Harbor. He comes straight to us. I not realize he is so stupid.
We'll see him see who's the stupid one. Their commanding officer has exposed himself. Attack!
Listen, just let us have a word with Cesar, will you? He's obviously got the wrong end of the stick here.
That Prince Cesar to you? Come here. I smash some manners into you.
Here we go!
Hold on to your hats!
I think I'm in trouble here.
This isn't looking
good. If you work hard, you can achieve anything.
Right. We'll be operating as a small mobile force separate from the main army.
Roger that. Let's scout out the lay of the land and make sure there aren't any nasty surprises lying in wait.
Well, I never. Maybe you really have been paying attention in class.
Ha ha ha!
has marched straight into our trap. Company, deploy!
It seems they were expecting us. Men, stand your ground!
This isn't good. They're going after the king.
Eve, we have to protect him. Well, we can't just ignore these Nightmoors.
His Majesty's safety has to be our top priority. The Nightmoors will have to wait.
Little job boxed off. Daisy.
Archers, into position! Pepper them with arrows!
You've gone and done it now.
Halt, men! The bowmen must be defeated before we can go any further.
Watch this, little belter. How would you like that, huh?
Well, now that's grand altogether. Jeepers! Peppered them with arrows, he says. I don't much like the sound of that.
Then don't let it happen. Come on, let's get up there and take them down.
How about business, Peter?
That's the archers dealt with. It should be safe for the king to move forward now. Through the gates, but I can't help thinking we're walking into another trap.
Well, not much we can do about it except keep our eyes peeled. Come on.
If you don't mind, I'd like to go in first and make sure it's safe, Your Majesty.
Very good. We'll hold here for now.
With a pit of monsters beneath it, no less. Ah, this takes me back.
Takes you back? What an awful life he must have led.
The enemy forces are divided. Now is our chance to capture the King of Harbour.
Seems we've been outmaneuvered. We'd better get these monsters dealt with quickly.
Let's go!
Clear off!
Cold vision!
Help me out here!
Cold vision!
Away with you!
Thank you.
ladder's nothing quite like a pyramid. Smell that. Tis high adventure lying in wait, so it is.
Really? Smells like mould to me.
Just you wait, lad. There's exciting times ahead, or my name's not Dornico Deluve. There's arrows coming out of the very walls. Mind you don't get skewered.
It looks like they're triggered by panels on the floor. Watch your step, everyone.
That's one less to worry about.
Leave it to me. I can't wait a moment longer. I hope you're ready for this.
Further Harbin scum. Prepare to meet your doom!
Something tells me they're not in the mood to negotiate. God, I hate fighting our own people.
Ah!
sure. And it's just a scratch.
You do good getting this far. But you go no further.
Wait, we just want to talk. We don't want to see any more Dionysian blood spilt.
Shut up. It's too late for that. Now come here, and I make Old King's grave your grave too.
To our humble inn. What can I? I do for you? Come back soon. Well, hello. Ha! Couldn't survive without me. Oh!
I'll soon sniff those baddies out.
Right, so?
Don't be a stranger.
How goes your training?
Indeed.
Use it wisely. Focus, always.
Hey, watch ya. Cheers. Be lucky.
Ah, can I help you? Are you off then?
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess Speed.
I hope you're well. Come again.
Charging off on your own like that.
Cesar!
Well, look who it is.
What's going on, Cesar? Why are you attacking the Harbans?
It's been a while, eh, Your Highness? Seriously, did no one ever tell you about barging into places uninvited?
What business is it of yours? 4 more years of training, and still you lack the discipline to stay out of others' affairs. I'd hoped you might have learned by now when your presence was neither valued nor wanted. Alas, you're the same thoughtless child as ever.
Yeah? And if I'm thoughtless, then what are you? Or have you forgotten all the stupid things I've seen you do, Prince Paltalot?
How terribly sophisticated you've become. Why?
Stop it! Both of you! Is this really the time or the place for your bickering? In case you've forgotten, we came here to try and talk Cesar around.
Talk me round? Am I to take this to mean you have turned your coats and sided with the Harbans. You will regret that. Justice will be done. And those who betray our realm will suffer the judgment of steel!
Your Highness, please, you have to listen to reason.
Your friend is in no mood to listen. We have no choice. And we'll be needing your help if this is going to end well.
Same old Cesar. Once he gets that look in his eye, there's no talking to him.
You're right. We never could get through to him when he was like this.
We sure couldn't. He's clearly got some stupid idea in his head, and we're just gonna have to beat it out of him. Let's go! Multi-slash!
Can we just...
More vicious!
Justice will be done. Mercy shall not stay my hand.
Same to you, your princeliness. We're gonna beat some sense into you whether you like it or not.
Oi, that's an old friend you're talking to. But it does seem like the only way to stop him.
Seems like this lot have some history with the prince here.
Yeah. No idea what, though. He doesn't smell like a bally, that's for sure.
Here, Puss, he nearly took me head clean off.
The prince is a highly skilled swordsman. Be careful, all of you. You're not safe, even at a distance.
Well, baddie or not, it looks like we're going to have to fight him. Let's get this over with, shall we?
Attack! Coral Green!
Let's go!
I think I'm in trouble here.
Clear off!
Come on, Fisher!
If you insist.
Are you okay? Raf to the rescue!
Attack! Curse you!
Had enough yet, Cesar? Ready to put down your sword and talk like a...
Never! Woo! Now suffer the wrath of Tunisia!
Look, over there!
We'll need to deal with them before we do anything else.
I don't feel too good.
Let's go!
I think I'm in trouble here.
Clear off!
If you insist, I've got a drone!
What?
Oops.
Let's go.
No.
I think I'm in trouble here.
Cesar, get a hold of yourself. Please, just listen to what we...
On my honor as Prince of Tunisia,
I will strike you down!
That's just... Woo-hoo!
I was top of the class.
What can I do for you, dearie? to our humble inn. Come back soon.
Welcome, my child. May you find your true calling.
Much. Ha!
Attention!
Here we go.